Do you know what helps? Is phantom power. If you have the phantom power on, which I was under the impression was already on, it makes the mic work. Super important. Crucial step. Good morning, everybody. I hope you're all having a wonderful evening. Welcome to this madness. I'm getting ready. I'm going to have to hit reset, though. And I'm going to have to hope it resets. It's the one bug this one has. Okay. I also need to... Okay, it's already set up. Cool. So, we are doing Master of Time. We are taking a break from the other game we did. We're just going to take a hot break. That's a bit ominous. I haven't even started it yet. So... That's a hole in your bottom, dude. Hey, wake up! Wake up, I said. You've slept long enough. I'm intrigued. This is gonna be pretty cool. Let me turn it down on my end. Ah, finally, the owl awaits us. I just saw him. He thinks he knows how to break the time curse. Alright. Take this world map of Abello. I will add the locations later. Oh, it seems someone stole your shield while you were sleeping. You can never trust those peasants. I don't like the way you said peasants. Oh my. Oh wow! This is an entire game. Huh? You don't remember where did you get this bottle? It looks like there is something already inside this bottle. It's a letter. Good luck and have fun. Thanks. Glad to hear it. Oh, this is a game. Like, this is a game. Hold on. Yeah, I already did that. All right, cool. I'm down here now. I wanted to check this door first. This is a game. Oh, wow. I want to be able to play this on the original console. Is that a thing? No, don't do that. We're civilized. Ah, you're finally awake. You must have been exhausted. Welcome to Sagnarl Village. There is a museum and a shop in our village. You can buy a shield there, if you need one. You stole my shield. You stole my shield. I'll end you where you stand. This is really cool. Wow, this is full blown, dude. Way more than I was expecting. Hold up. This is a lot. All right. Wow! I didn't know how big this was. I went into it blind. This is huge! I'm gonna have to play this game. Like, I'm gonna have fun. Don't get me wrong. But this is not a Let's Play to be taken lightly. This is a stream Let's Play. This is gonna have to be hours worth of content. I'm only doing an hour long episode today. We're doing two different games, mind you, but this is gonna be crazy. Isn't time stopped or whatever? Why are people walking around if it's stopped? Alright. A lot of good that did me. Wow. This is fully fledged, and I love it. Hello. Oh, hey, kid. You wanna go to a bellow town? You need to light the torches near the gate to open it. This gate was built to protect the children. A bellow field can be dangerous. Okay. I don't know why I gave you that voice, but... Strength of Sagnal was given by the Gorons. Some Goron crafts. Sagnal Orcarina. Nothing. Sweet. Skull of a Beast killed by Lady Sagnal. One of the treasures brought by Lady Sagnal. Hi, bud.
Hello and welcome. My museum is dedicated to my ancestor, Lady Sagnal, who founded this village. Don't try to steal my treasures. They are only replicas. The real objects are hidden elsewhere.
Mmm, yes. Quite. Indubitably. You'll never find them behind the locked door.
That would be ludicrous.
Don't look behind the locked door.
That'll make me awfully miffed.
I'm curious. Probably nothing, but I wonder what happens.
Absolutely nothing! Nothing!
Alright. I don't wanna read it again. Can I go? Can I please go? I've made an error. Okay. Okay, we're gonna just remove that. I can't remove that. This sucks just a titch. Okay. Cool, cool. There's a well. Can I go up? I was like, please don't do this to me. I was like, did I just accidentally get stuck? That'll suck. There's a gate and I need to open it. Oh, this place is interesting. All right, there are moons and planets. Lunets? Alright, cool. Can't wait for Armageddon. It will be like if our planet was shot by a giant arrow. I'm supposed to shoot a planet with an arrow. Okay.
Hello, young man. I see you have a beautiful fairy. You must be a good guy. The ladder to my attic is broken and I can't get my bottle. I need to ask somebody to enter from the roof to get my bottle back. If I mentioned I have a bottle, when I was young I could climb the village tower with a cuckoo. If I mentioned I have a bottle, go get me my bottle. Don't steal it, it's my bottle. I wouldn't like that, be stealing my bottle.
I assume this is where I need to go to get stuff. Nope, this is where I came from. Cool. Leaving by. You stole my shield and I hate you. I went directly this way, right? Yeah, that's... No, I didn't. I didn't go this way. Hold up.
What's in here?
Nightmares, apparently. Because that spooked me. Mumble, mumble. I got the money you saved. Hold on. Okay. Open! I don't know what happened to it. They stole my shield, I stole their money. Took their money. Rightfully reclaimed what was mine. That's what happened. Yep. Yippers. I worked hard and I now have enough money to buy a medicine for my cousin. I will go in town to... Oh no. What have I done? I may have bit the big one on this one there, guys. I may have fucked up just a little bit, just a smidge, just a titch, just a oopsie and a whopsie and a whoople whoop 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 whoop. That's not even a real one, but that's what I did. Don't know how much money that I need. Ooh, more stuff, cool. Village supply, only take things if the village is in danger. Well, the village is not in danger, but you took my shield, so here we go. Sweet, swell, amazing. Next time don't steal my shield, you doofus. You dwarfus. Ooh. Ooh. Give me stuff. Sweeties. Alright, now I can remove that from my inventory. That is what you want to see. Okay, we're doing great. We're doing good. Making progress. Starting to understand where this game is going with its stuff. There is a big gigantic hole in the wall. That is super sweet. I need a shield. My mouse finally turned off. That was fun. Why? Oh my god, you're humongous! Are you ready to save the world again? If the flow of time is never restored, we will have a lot of troubles. You will encounter many dangers in Abello. I did not get all that. Can you tell me again? This is the first and only time I will ever say that. If the flow of time is never restored, we will have a lot of troubles. You will encounter many dangers. I could just hit F4. People and monsters are... getting restless, although the Zoras bring some stability. You will discover this for yourself soon enough. Your first step is to explore the scrub cliff behind me. You will find what you need there. You must visit Abello Town. You may find more information in the town or in the castle. I will gather information as well. Good luck. Yup. Alright then. I'll see you around. Hoot 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 hoot. You're freaking massive for like no reason. I hate it. Don't ever be that big again. Okay, from my understanding, I need to go here first. So I'm gonna do that. Thank you. I need 80 rubies. 80 rupees? I'm already at 35, so I'm doing pretty good, all things considered. Do, 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 do. Oh my!
Yeah, I'll take that. Oh, there was another way up. Oops, my bad. How do I blow that up? That'd be cool. I would like that very much. I don't like that I would have to reload this area every time to sit and grind to 80 rupees. Not super duper big on that. But what if I hit every piece of grass? Before I did, that didn't do anything for me. Alright, that's cool, that's fine. No, come here. Can we pick it up? Stop chasing it, child! Ah! We're gonna put that away. What's going on? Oh, that's right, there's a chicken over here that I gotta go grab. There he is. Pick it up. Cool, so there's a way to do this where I can get over to that old man's house over there. I don't fully know how. I don't fully understand it. I don't have a full grasp. I'll understand the concept soon. Okay, up. Oh, I think this was it. I think that's what I was supposed to do. Hold up. Finding out today. Yep. Cool. Freaking nailed it. Got myself a thing. I believe it's a bottle. Ah, I got an empty bottle. I'm just gonna... You know what? Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens if I talk to him. Hey, Bossa Nova. I don't even get anything. Also, there is no sound. It is a nightmare scape. Moving on. I wonder if that would make it. Let me see. I don't think Y does anything. I'm gonna have to change that in the controls in a minute. Hold up. I'm gonna try this first, and then I'm gonna have to change my controls really quick, because I just figured out I can do that for one of my control settings. I believe I quite literally just use this to play Zelda. Shit. Well, that's not what you want. Alright. I just got a message, apparently? Where's my phone? There it is. Oh, it was just Twitter. I don't care. Okay, hold on. Let me... Options. Configure controller plug-in. Do the C button. Do it as boom. Nope, that was left. Hold up. I actually need left to be that. Boom. Done. And we're good. Oh, that makes way more sense. Okay. Hello? Shut up. What just happened? What just happened? What? Okay, moving on. Some of this music is a little much, but I'll deal with it. It's fine. Give me rupees. I'll take the one, I guess. It's fine. Can't pick that up yet. There's absolutely no way. There's no way I'm gonna be able to do any of that. What about this way? Hold up. Nope. This music is not great. I understand. I can't do anything until I've... Okay, there was another direction we could go. Alright. See, this music is fine. I like this music. It's great. It sounds just fine. It's very pleasant to the ears. Everything about this music is A-okay with me. No, come on, let me run into the... Money? No. About to stick 10 rupees and it's already broken. Alright. Where does this put me? Can I use a stick as an adult? Did he fix that? Did he make that a thing? Is that a thing's been... There's only one way to really find out. I guess I gotta get 90 rupees and then just... find out, I guess. What's up here? Oh, there's a hole right there. What the fuck? Oh, 3 rupees. Nice. Okay, I'll go check out the freaking hole in the ground up there for whatever reason. What's over here, first off? A secret surprise. Okay. I guess I'm a grave robber now. See, this music's even great. Like, it's not amazing, but it's, like, way easier to bear. Like, I can deal with it. What am I dealing with right now? Oh, I see it. Okay. I see it. Hold up. Oh, I know why I need this now. Thank you. just gonna... It's not cheating because I'm not making you all wait through that. I don't feel like I'm doing this in the right order, but here we are. I'm on fire! That's fine. I'm on fire again. Did I do a good or a really, really bad? Oh my! Please don't. I went a really long way to get where I am. I don't think there's anything there. No! Okay, I died. I think it said respect the dead. So my assumption is I'm not supposed to kill them yet. Or kill them at all. So until I have a general understanding of where the direction is in this... Oh, hold up. Well, maybe I can just go right back in. You know what? I can always save state. I might do that. I might just save state it. And then jump in. I didn't even really kill her. But now she's gone, so that's a thing. I may have done a naughty. Oh. Is there more? Is there more over here? Hold up. I don't know. Well, let's go find out. I've already made the call. I already did the thing, so... I may have fucked up. Almost exclusively rupees. That's amazing. Let's go check out that hole. I don't know what that was about, so we'll have to find out later, because I have no idea. What's this hole for? Ooh. fun. Okay, what's this? Oh, okay. But alright, I would have preferred rupees, but alright. Okay, I'll take what I can get. It's pretty nice, all things considered. So check out the museum guy, I'm sure he'll be pissed off at us because we awoke his ancestor. Did absolutely nothing to him. Truly spectacular. Excuse me. I love how that didn't do a damn diddly thing. That's lovely. It's just mostly collecting rupees, I think. I think I need to get... ...90 rubies or something like that. Because I have to... get a stick and a shield. So, I mean, it is what it is. Okay. I should be able to get them both, theoretically. Got it. Yes, I want a stick. Let's hope it works. Did I do a bad? I'm gonna go. Bye. Okay. There was no need for that. Bought a stick. It didn't give me the stick. I'm a tad bit upset. Just a wee bit. Okay. Figure it out. But I'm gonna try. I'm actually having a blast regardless. Okay, so that's the way out, but I want to go this way. Okay, I got it. y'all. What did I get? What did I get? What did I get? What did I get? Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. Let it be a bow and arrow. Oh, it's ocarina. Sweet. Probably need it more than this museum. That's true. That's probably true. The music stopped again. Does death approach me? Dost death approach? Why don't I like that? I opened a door, and it was upwards, so where is it? Why don't I like it? That's where the chest is. Oh, is it up here? No. There's a door somewhere that I definitely unlocked. With this thing. Here, I'm gonna hit F5 really quick because I really don't want to do that again. I undid this one. It undid it so I could go back and forth. Okay, I get it. Alright, gotcha. Alright, why do I have the ocarina? What would I need the ocarina for? What possible need could why would I need to possess the ocarina at this stage? I get Deku Nuts. I have a shield. I don't know. It's very confusing. I don't fully know. I need the fire. I definitely need the fire. He was saying, okay, she's down there now. He was saying that I would like need to do things in this area. So I head this way, yes, and then nothing happened. Oh, you know what? I just fucking figured out. Hold up. If I do this... That's one. I might actually be able to get around now. Hey, I did it. I mean, that's what I was supposed to do. Possibly. Nope. I mean, yes, but no. There's a heart piece over there. A lot of good that does me. I think I need bombs. Can I get bombs without a bomb bag? Hold up. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna go see if I can do that. I don't think I can, though. what to do. It was 35 rupees. Okay, what happens if I go this way again? What is over here? Let's take a look. Take a look, see over here. My only guess is I'm just missing something, and I need to figure it out, and then I'll be good to go. He said that you'll find something you need here, so my assumption is probably the bomb bag. I'm so perplexed. Like, I genuinely don't understand. What does it want me to do, precisely? I might have to pull up a walkthrough, because I don't actually know. Okay. I found the Deku nuts in there, but what if I just assumed that it was the item for the location, but it wasn't that? And I talked about this armory thing. Like, who would not put bombs in an armory? I mean, honestly. Hold up. Let me check here real quick. That's what it was. That's literally what it was. I am so mad about that because we were literally right there. I'm so mad about that. We were right there. And I think it glitched out, and now I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm going to have to reset my entire game and play catch up, which is going to really miff me something fierce. So irritating. So completely irksome. Okay, I'm a little irritated. Should we reset the game real quick? The only thing I can hope is that a reset fixed it, because if it makes me start over completely, I'm gonna be livid. I'm just gonna have to give myself the item. I'm gonna have to cheat it in, and that's really gonna piss me off. Okay. That's fine. That's so good. Why? Okay, I'm fine. I'm so good. Goron. Fucking, there's nothing for that? Really? There's nothing for that. It's right there. I'm looking right at it. I spilled it. I hate it. modifier 2. I don't know why that does what it does, because it doesn't help me at all. That's like the most useless bit of information I've ever had. Let's see, what did I need for... fucking... Goron's bracelet was 11. Goron's bracelet was 20. I need 20. It's gonna be up here. It's gonna be 9, 10, 11, which was that. Did I need 11? God, I hate this. I hate the way that this is organized. It's so dumb. It was 23. I need the number 23, not 11. I need 23. Why would I want equip weird item to... Number 11, Goron's bracelet, which is 20. Okay. And 11 is item modifier. It's gonna be... not that. Equipment modifier. Alright, I need this. System. Cheats. Boom, do I have it? Sure do! Alright, we've heard our first road bump, and we have successfully averted it. We're good. It's a pain in the ass, but I'm here. So what was supposed to happen is I was supposed to kill the zombie, and then I was gonna get the Goron's bracelet. But I had to cheat it in. So now here we are. Now we hit system, cheats, turn it off, close, and check. It looks like it's still there. Now we have to hope it works. Because if it doesn't, I don't know what to do. I guess give myself a bomb bag and hope and pray to God that everything's fine. Well, I hurt myself, so that was great. It would just be really great if you let people beta test your game and then... I don't know. You know what? I'm sure he did. How's this? New rule for people making ROM hacks. Send me, specifically me, a ROM hack to beta test. I'm stupid enough to find a way that it's broken that somebody else won't find. So just send it my way, and I can find what's broken that nobody else will find, and then you can fix it. And then we're all good. And it's because I'm literally that dumb that I can break it in a way that is so special. I hate this so much. I hate it so much because I know exactly what I have to do in order to fix this. And I hate that that's what I have to do. Okay. Okay. Hold on. Zolute GameShark codes. Hold on. Just gonna copy that. System cheats. Thank you. let's hope that when I walk out, it gives it to me. Sweet! Super happy about that. Fucking broken the game or I'm gonna be pissed. I have 80 rubies for whatever reason. I think that's weird, but okay. You know what I'll do? This is so good right now. I'm having such a blast. I haven't stopped anything cool. I am doing so good right now. I haven't even selected my sword yet. Hold up. I think I had to collect a rupee in order for it to actually count the rupees. I'm gonna lose my damn mind. Shut up. We're not done. Okay. Okay. Here's what we're gonna do. 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 Alright? Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna go get the fucking thing this time. For real. I'm gonna do it correctly, properly, all that jazz with a save state, all that jazz. And then we're gonna go play fucking Donkey Kong like I originally wanted to. Fuck! I don't care. I am so uncomfortable because I am so fucking mad right now. I feel like you should have known. That's so tedious, dude. It's fine. I'm sure the rest of the game is just fine. For fuck's sake! Save state. Okay, I gotta go back really quick. Just really, really quick. Gotta go get something. That's pretty crucial to the whole thing. I'm having a blast. It's going so well. I'm so glad I'm here right now doing this. What the fuck just happened? I can't make this shit off, dude. Cool. Glad I can't make that up either. Cool. Glad that's a thing. Give me that. Cool. I have 5 rupees now. Remember when I was a kid, blue rupees used to be such a big deal to me. I was like, oh, cool. I can't even remember the exact amount of what a blue rupee is. I think it's two. Could be 3. I know red is 5, so it's not 5. Your transition takes too long. Yeah, it's 2. Didn't need hearts, I needed rupees. I need rupees. You're gonna make this whole thing reliant on rupees, you need to give them out more. Like Twilight Princess, where they freaking shoved it down your throat. Hey, here's rupees, because there's armor in the game that requires rupees. Instead of just making magic a thing. Come on, go up. Yeah. Just go around. I don't fucking care. Click it into place, open that. Click that into place. Open that. No, not doing that again. With the Sagnol's bracelet, now you can pull up bomb flowers. Okay, it's because it's a different kind of bracelet, so it's its own separate entity, is basically what I'm gathering. I also don't like that it shuts off the music. That's incredibly disconcerting, and it gives me nightmares, so that is the thing. Leaving. God, this is annoying. Alright, everybody ready for this? We can't end it till I actually make some progress, so here we go! Open. Close. Thank you. decided not to do that. You didn't even make it the discounted price, 40. You went the full 80. You want full ham on that bitch. You were like, what? You just want a piece of salami? No! Get fucked! And now here we are. You got an upset player, and it's because you didn't balance things. If it were like red rupees or something, it'd be fine. But, or at least a pot house. Like in the original, where like there was this house where you could go in and there was this pot filled with rubies. And you just fucking go completely apeshit. That made up for it, you know, because they knew it was going to be expensive and there were going to be some players that didn't find the ability to discount 40. So they gave it that option. You didn't do that. You didn't do that. You had the option and you chose not to. And that's why I hate you. I don't really hate you, but I hate you. Kinda just is what it is. Nothing I can do about it. I only need the blue. But you gave me plenty of potion to make up for the fact that I'm gonna have to use the magic to destroy enough leaves to even get enough rupees. Which is super not okay. You know what you could have done instead was just give me enough fucking rupees and then we wouldn't have that issue. You wouldn't even have to balance the magic problem if you had just fixed the rupee problem. Just saying. There's my input. Holy crap, I can't open my window and it's starting to get like really hot in here. Give me my fucking thing, dude. That needs to be fixed. That should have been fixed to begin with, but what do I know? Alright, I have the shield now. Everything's great. That's not where that goes. It's fine. This guy can be skipped relatively quickly. Yep, sure did. Get out of here! Come on! I don't have to deal with you anymore, and that's the part that matters. Why are my controls like that again? I don't like them like that. Configure controller plugin. That should be like that. And then that should be like that. Alright. Oh, thank God! Progress has been made! Kaboomskis. Oh, I see. Okay. Ouch. Get up. I don't care enough. Okay, so... Hi-ya! Give me that. Do I just jump this way? Is that it? Sure do. Thank you. Got it. Yeah, they're all down there now. We're making progress. Everything's good on that front. I literally wish nothing had gone wrong like that. Because then I would have had nothing but good things to say about this, but what can you do? We'll go back in the next episode and deal with all that shit. We'll catch up. We have heart pieces we have to get. We have a bottle we have to get. All that jazz. I just want to see some new shit, dude. What's this? What's going on over here? Alright. Well, hold up. Oh, I know where that is. Hold on. Oh my. Don't hurt yourself. Hey, look at this stone. There's a song written on it. Last Rampart song. Oh yeah, I had already heard about this one. Some magic blocks react to this song. They disappear or reappear when you play it near them. It's sometimes used to block access to hidden things. You will need to memorize it. Do you think you're able to? Sure. Awesome, I've memorized it, but I don't have an ocarina. What? Who, what? When? Where? Don't do shit like that. You know what? We'll do some catch up and then we'll call it good for this particular episode. Damn. I tried. I really did. Thought that would have been cool. Alright. Let's go back. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, so there are apparently multiple areas with which I need to go to the, I need to go to with the chicken. So we're gonna do those real quick. That was really fast. Almost fell right off. Okay, just gonna hit F5 real quick. We're gonna wait to do that. Because we need to get up here, and then I need to gun it straight forward. Piece of heart. Got it. Cool. Nailed it. Time to go through. Got it. Thank you. right. Okay. Well, you know what? I actually think there's definitely a Skulltula over here. So I can go do that real quick. Is it this one? No, I think it's this one. I'm gonna head over here, right here, to this hotel area. Badoomska, right here. Where does this put you? Oh, that's right. Okay. Well, we're not gonna take his money this time. Thing, it's over here now. Gotta go get a bottle. Okay. It's mostly just ketchup this time around, which is tons of fun. Upsie daisy, and then upsies, and then pick up. Wah! Did that work? No. Alright. Bet it would have worked better if I actually had a running start. Like this! Perfect! Okay, let's go. Okay, that's done. Time to go back up real quick. Pieces of art. Got that one, I got that one. I can't think of any other ones that I missed. Oh, I can't actually, I remember, okay. This one right over here. And then we'll head back up and we'll end it there. We'll actually get a full-blown save state and call it good. Ouch, that hurt. Come on. Cool, we got four now. opt right out, but here we are. Okay, so. I think I know where I'm supposed to go, but I'm gonna try something first. Hold up, real quick. It's left, right, up, left, right, down. Left, right, up, left, right, down. Left, right, up, left, right, down. Understand, but okay. I guess it was over here. I guess maybe it's that face in the wall that we saw earlier. Here, let me see what happens. We actually missed a thing anyway, so it works out just fine. Oh, I definitely pulled this off last time. Come on. Got him. Nope. Nope. Come on. Nailed it. I actually have a shortcut. Hold up. Okay. Boosh! Bitch! Snapalicious ice cream pie! Oh, slate for the stuff?